Hello my friends, today we are going to discuss the boomerang trick for which we should use the split grip. We are also going to do the boomerang spin to learn the technique of the spins using the split grip. Let's start with a standing position close to the floor. So stand on your tiptoes facing the pole a short distance away and grab the pole with both hands using a split grip. Your top hand is ring up, your bottom hand is ring down. Make sure your wrists stay straight all the time, don't twist them. And control your lower arm, keep it straight and strong, don't overbend your elbow. Keep your shoulders pulled back and down, squeeze your shoulder blades together. The angle between your arms should be more than 90 degrees. Now, having a tight grip with both your hands, try to get your feet slightly off the floor. Control your wrists. Make sure they stay straight all the time, don't twist them. The next step is to lift your straight legs up into a straddle position and lower them down. This is what we call the boomerang. If start to slide down, make both your hands slide down simultaneously. Don't let only your upper or only your lower hand slide down. When your hand grip gets better, try to hold the boomerang a couple of seconds. That's how long you usually should hold the trick. Do the boomerang on the other side as well several times. It might become a very useful conditioning exercise. Try to do it at least 5 or 10 times on both sides each training. Now let's go on to the boomerang spin using a split grip. Stand aside to the pole, grab the pole using your inside hand nice and high, keeping your shoulders pulled back and down. Take a step forward with your inside leg, use your outside leg to swing from behind to the side. At the same time, turn around to face the pole and place your outside hand on the pole below to push away your body as you do when performing the static trick. Lift your straight legs up into a straddle position and spin around the pole, holding your legs in the air. To stop spinning, just lower your legs down. Control your hands during your spin. If they start to slide down, make them slide together. It happens that only upper hand slips, while the bottom one is still in the same spot. In this case, you might hurt your wrist. The wider you open your hands, the easier for them slide down simultaneously. It is sometimes possible to use your outside arm for a swing. That is, you swing not only with your leg, but with your arm as well. Placing your hand on the pole below to push your body away after swinging. There is one more important thing you ought to remember. Don't lift your legs until your bottom hand is on the pole in a secure grip.
So today we have learned the spin and the trick called boomerang. Wish you the best in your trainings and share your results using the hashtag BoldDreamOnline. Bye!